I've had a member that have requested that I show you guys how I did my slip knot. So what I do, just a little bit slower so you can understand, is I make a loop, insert my hook, and all I do is I pretty much twist it, go under, grab my thread, and pull it through. That is all. Let's try that one more time. Make a loop around my finger, insert my hook, twist like a cross or an X, go under, pull up the thread, and pull it through. So then